back to my YouTube channel, and today we are at Kafila's at Sheva's. So today we ordered some food from the menu. We ordered some barbecue boneless chicken, and we ordered tarragon chicken. So we are gonna have those dishes, and I'm gonna rate them for 10. So yeah. So there is beautiful cat over here. There's amazing food. I've heard a lot that Kafila has really nice food. So that's why we're here. So we're gonna have some food from Kafila. And I really love the settings. Like, because of the COVID, we need to sit outside, but the decorations are still not bad. So I really want your guys' reviews, that how we're making our videos so we can improve them, and tell us in the comments down below that are the videos nice, so we should make new videos and start from your favorite restaurants. Like, go check out my channel, the link will be down below. So now we are gonna have our food and we're gonna rate them, but first I just want you guys to comment me what is your favorite restaurant. I'll go in your favorite restaurant and give the review of it too. This amazing chicken. It looks so delicious. Sorry about the vehicles. It's like a street that has a lot of cars, so it's a very noisy place. So,
okay.
So I'm gonna try this, and then I'm gonna try the steaks with the fry. So let's try this first. Sorry about the vehicle, I'm so sorry. Okay. I really like the cook, it's so good. I'm gonna rate it a 7. So delicious. Oh my god, I'm gonna remove this sauce for a second because it's disturbing the steak. So now I'm gonna cut it. It looks so juicy and good. I really like the sauce of it, so I'm gonna take some sauce too. Spread it out. Okay, so now I'm gonna try the steak. The chicken is so good. It's like a lot of filling in there, and it's delicious. I actually really love steak, and I actually love its texture and stuff. So I'm gonna rate this 8.5. It's amazing. Our kunafa is here. That is so good. It's a dessert, so it's perfect for a meal after. It's perfect for a meal after dinner. Sorry about that. So we're gonna have some. Cheers. we eat with food. It's really good. I'm gonna rate this 7.